Wildland firefighters are preparing for wildfire season in southern Arizona. Rural Metro firefighters participated in a mandatory training today, including a 3-mile wildland pack test. Wearing a 45-pound pack, crews had to cover 3 miles in 45 minutes without running or jogging. Crews also practice fire shelter deployment. That is a last resort safety device when trapped by a wildfire.